All right. A new sushi restaurant in Alexandria. It's not open yet, but it already has a lot of people talking.
And that's because of who the restaurant is not letting in. Hatzel Vella live in Del Rey with the details. Hatzel.
Allison, it's looking like you may have to use your driver's license to get inside this restaurant because the owners are being picky about the age group of their patrons.
It hasn't even opened yet. Construction still underway inside. What owners are calling the sushi bar in Delray is already getting plenty of buzz.
Not my first rodeo.
Longtime Alexandria restaurant owner Mike Anderson wanted something different.
A good business person, you know, finds a need, fills it, and executes it.
Something Delray did not have. Anderson already owns the burger joint and the barbecue place next door.
We want everybody to be happy with us. And a good restaurant guy never wants to say no.
But he is. At the new place, your kids are not welcome. Customers have to be 18 and up.
Shocked. Shocked.
Surprised, he says, at the outrage from some folks. More than 100 comments on a local newspaper website. Many of them are positive.
We love taking our kids out to eat, but it's also nice to have an option where perhaps my husband and I can go and have a date night.
Michelle Osinski says there are many other options, and she is not sure why some would be offended. Dana Blumel wonders if the neighborhood will embrace it.
It's expensive to get a babysitter just to go out to dinner in your neighborhood.
Anderson says he surveyed many parents, and most of them told him they wanted a place they could get away and not have to worry about their kids or someone else's.
I think that it's perfectly fine to have an adult-only place and an option to please everybody.
A tough decision because he knows Del Rey is very family-oriented.
The restaurant not expected to open for another couple weeks, and they don't have a name. They're simply going by a symbol, like Prince. They say they want to be known. If you call, they want to be known as the sushi bar. Live in Alexandria, Hatzel Vella, ABC 7 News.